This doesn't look easy. Sorry for suddenly leaving you behind earlier. Dr. Han is really trying. In any case, I think it would be best if we left Eugene to focus on searching for the Medical Corps members. I don't think he's in the best state to handle any other missions. We should investigate the Order's base and destroy any major facilities. We need to find out why the Vulgus forces have shrunk at such a worryingly fast rate.
Mina, Ash, do you copy? This is Medical Corps Captain Eugene. Bint, Riven, Jane, all members of the Medical Corps, please respond.
Eugene, we're going to begin our investigation of the Order's base. Make sure you find that unit.
Thank you.
Elytra so we can fully investigate the facility. You lead the battle. I'll check out the other facilities. There's an underground waterway. If I use it to spread out, I can investigate without getting caught.
Something I want to check. I need you to collect as many DNA samples as possible from the bogus nearby. I hope my speculation is wrong, but I need confirmation. I'll need a variety of samples. Thanks for doing this.
Loading.
I'm loading.
I've distributed the DNA detection catalyst at Eugen's request. If there's any DNA to be detected, it'll be attached to the catalyst and turned into data. The catalyst won't last long, so try to collect everything quickly. Why I detected human DNA. Thanks for your help. I'll send the data to Eugen. To enter the fortress, we must secure the demarcation line by capturing the courtyard. I've asked Bounty to disrupt the enemy section. Seems like she's doing a good job. The enemy forces are dispersing.
Thank you.
forces are on their way. Be careful. Talking about. Begin engagement. Great job.